มีตำแหน่งนักกีฬานะไม่ซ้ำไม่ฟาวนะสั่งหยุดหยุดสั่งแยกนะจัด
Referee watch your palm with the assignment in thisOur next matchup on One Friday fights at 118 pounds. Here, lives can be changed in securing a $100,000 ticket to the world's largest martial arts organization is what every fighter dreams of. Heavy low kick. Beautiful switch to the high kick goes Prakaypetlek as Tonglampoon continues to walk him down.
Prakaypetlek.Showing all the kicking techniques there, the low, the high, the front kick. Very well versed with his legs. Back to the low kick again. Great strategy here right off the bat.
Tonglampoon did a good job of parrying those push kicks. Good going up the middle. Expects those to come early and often. Prakaypetlek really throwing heat with those leg kicks as he goes up top. Throwing the low kicks, getting Tonglampoon to think about it as he goes upstairs.Push kick goes right down the middle to the face.
Two or three more of those low kicks land clean. Tonglampoon is going to be in a world of hurt. Needs to find a way to deal with that heavy low kick. Prakaypetlek just chopping that thing home at will.
Prakaypetlek known as a puncher, but the kicking game is on point here tonight as he's trying to take out the lead leg of Tonglampoon.To really come forward that Muay block style. Oh, nice little spinning elbow, and then he follows it up with a nice little leg kick. Prakaypetlek is showing new skills. He says he wants to show all the different weapons, Brian, and that's what he's doing here tonight as he bakes in, steps over with the elbow. Tonglampoon needs to get things moving.
You're right, his skill set is very diverse. The kicks at long range.Then at the mid-range, throwing the elbow, stepping in. Tonglampoon with some heavy low kicks of his own. Both guys working to get respect from the other.
Prakaypetlek told us that he didn't really study Tonglampoon too much. He wants to be focused on what he's doing out there. Doesn't believe any fighter is capable of keeping up with him, especially under this global rule set. These small gloves just fit his style. He's accurate with that assessment.Beautiful shot to the legs. Goes Prakaypetlek. Checks the retaliation as he goes up top with the no-tail switch. As he goes with that left kick. Doesn't even switch stances, Brian.
Tonglampoon just continuing to march Prakaypetlek down. He's eating the low kick. He's weathering the storm and returning with low kicks of his own. And a nice 1-2 there. Demonstrating real toughness.As he just continues to march forward.
Dynamite in the hands. Tonglampoon only needs to touch it once. A shot landed by Prakaypetlek. And one after the bell that Tonglampoon doesn't quite appreciate. But he was throwing as the bell sounded, so it's not like he intended to hit him after the bell.
Sometimes it happens. Working to finish a combination as the bell rings. Let's look at some more of these combinations. Wow, big right hand there from Prakaypetlek coming there with the lead kick after here. Spearing elbow. Right hand on the jaw. Great back and forth in that round. Both guys working to get respect, both utilizing the low kick. I think this second round is going to be fireworks, Mitch.
I would expect nothing less from these two highly touted strikers out of Thailand. One Friday Fights is the global platform in search of rising talent to join the greatest roster of world champion strikers at one. Prakaypetlek, Tonglampoon, meet in the middle and a nice jab thrown out by Prakaypetlek as he continues to fire off those leg kicks.
Just walking in, refusing to check the kick, still marching forward. Boy, eating another one, that's got to hurt. The elbows crashing in from Prakaypetlek. Another low kick. Tonglampoon told us he loved that left hook. He is looking for a home for that thing.
Tonglampoon just walking through the heavy artillery. You can hear those legs.
was impressive. You were dropped. What was going through your head when you got hit?
Tonglampoon ครับสู้สนุกมากๆเลยครับชนะสวยงามมากแต่จังหวะที่โดนก้านคอไปตอนนั้นครับคิดอะไรอยู่ครับ
คิดว่าต้องลุกขึ้นมาให้ได้ต้องสู้ให้ได้ครับเพราะว่าครอบครัวทั้งบ้านรออยู่ครับ
I just think to myself I have to do everything to get back on my feet because there are people depending on me
Yeah, those people are very impressed with that performance. You came forward, and regardless of everything that was coming back your way, you continued to push and look for the win. What was driving you? What was pushing you on to do such an incredible feat?
ก็ในคู่ต่อสู้ของเราเนี่ยครับผมเขามีการใส่จังหวะจู่โจมเราค่อนข้างเยอะมากแต่เราก็พร้อมที่จะเข้าไปสู้เขาปะทะกันตลอดอะไรครับเป็นแรงผลักดันของเรามากขนาดนี้ครับ
ก็คือครอบครัวทั้งบ้านด้วยครับคนข้างหลังผมรออยู่เยอะครับว่าผมค่อนข้างยากจนเพื่อครอบครัวจริงๆครับ
At that moment the reason why I attack back and I counter back so hard is that there's a lot of people depending on me my family has been waiting for me
Well I'm sure they're going to be very very excited to hear that you just got yourself another 350,000 baht from the boss Judge Rosinho Tong
ตอนนี้ครอบครัวของเราคงจะดีใจมากนะครับเพราะคุณชาติมอบโบนัสเรา 350,000 บาทครับ
ครับดีใจมากครับผมต้องขอขอบคุณบอสชาติครับแล้วอีกคนนึงก็เสี่ยตองแล้วก็พ่อเลียมแล้วก็เทรนเนอร์ผมครับเทรนเนอร์ลิวครับแล้วก็พี่ๆน้องๆเพื่อนๆในค่ายทุกคนครับแล้วก็ชาวลำพูนชาวทุ่งหัวช้างทุกคนนะครับผมต้องขอขอบคุณมากที่เป็นกำลังใจให้ผมมาตลอดครับขอบคุณครับ
I'm very happy thank you คุณชาติ for giving me that bonus I must say this big thanks to my gym and my coach and all of my team member back in my gym Frank tell this crowd to make some noise ทุกคนครับคงเสียงเชียร์หน่อยครับ Ladies and gentlemen you're a winner Tonglampoon No!